everybody, I'm Kirsty Manna. Thanks so much for stopping by today. I want to give you a few tips on the power of persistence. There's a quote Aristotle said about being excellent, that being excellent is not an act, it's a habit. And that's one thing that I've really learned in my career about being persistent. It's not even really about talent. It's not about ability so much as being persistent, really knowing what your goals are and really going for it. So the first thing I'd like you to do is make a list of three goals. These goals can be anything. They can be about creativity. They can be about life. And then write down under each goal how you think you're going to manifest that goal. And then really stick with it, because that's the only way that you'll really ever make those goals happen, is if you water and nurture those seeds every day that you're planting in your creative life. Also, create a system for your persistence. Pick a day of the week, maybe, that you just do business in regards to your creativity. It's always fun to create, but eventually we have to stop and we have to perpetuate our art. We have to put it out there. We have to go meet people that can help us propel our careers. I hope those tips have helped you. I hope you're going to stop by and visit me again. Check out songwritergirl.com so you can see everything I do there. And whatever you do, stay inspired. See you next time.